but you know, oftentimes it is important for us to own the moment, celebrate it, and then move past it. Looking forward to going to Washington to have the opportunity to join a very diverse, bold, progressive caucus. Constitutionally, there is a check and balance that's supposed to happen between the branches, and I think there is a real opportunity for us to make sure that we have a Congress that does its job. That's what the American people are looking for, and that's what we gotta do.